Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of a beauty, though I ask of you a favor not to seek a floor. Though I am, she is a creature of character and feature. No words can paint the picture of the beautiful Argyll, and it's good to sing. Boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in Howland and the morning in the garden. They bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the beautiful Argyll. The demon then mentioned, I pass will and tension, through the heart of our dear country, no more beauty yet. Now praise the other thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, by all them all the splendour shone the beautiful Argyll. And if you could have seen, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in Howland and the morning in the all the roses in the garden. They bow and ask her a pardon, for not the world can match the beauty of the beautiful Argyll. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you would just swim there, the swan was in heaven, and in the morning in their smile, all the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her a pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyll.